Now, before we mentioned, the first iPod was unveiled 14 years ago today.
Oh, wow.
And that's when we said goodbye to our CD players, in Ron's case, Walkman. Ron Music Time is going to get me in the
track.
MP3s brought all new generational technology, but new songs as well. So we want to know, what was or what is your most played song on your iPod, your smartphone if you're the new kids, or what are you streaming right now? What is your
jam?
I love that. So get into our Living 808 Facebook page, and we'll share it on our Hawaiian Telecom Tech Check right now. And Kanoa, it's always so cool because, again, you have such a musical background. I love that you're here to kind of go through some of these songs. Tara says, it's hard to just pick one jam, but I got to say, Elastic Heart by Sia.
I haven't heard that song. Love Sia, though.
Oh,
she's
you like
great.
Sia? Well,
yeah.
There's a couple ones out there. Go ahead.
She's
and
the
read.
One who sings Chandelier. Okay, Kevin Park says, Take Me Home Country Road by Brother Israel Komako Vivo Ole, and Rude by Magic. That was like the song
and
of the year.
One more, though. Read the next one.
And Vanilla Ice.
Ice Ice Baby.
Who doesn't know the lyrics to that song?
All right, stop.
Collaborate and listen.
All right, let's go. What we got out there?
Okay. Kai says, most played song, Bon Jovi's Living on a Prayer. Great song.
Wow.
Yeah, and
that's
the 7-year-old's obsessed with it as well.
Mm-hmm.
Like this one, Teresa, Whose Bed Have Your Boots Been Under by Shania Twain and Any Man of Mine.
Now, Shania Twain, such a great song, right? She writes a lot of her music as well,
I think,
right?
most, if not all.
That's so cool. We got a picture that got sent in, too, right?
Okay. Lokelani says, Mauna Kahalavai, because the song talks about Maui.
Oh, that's nice. And scrolling down here, Carolyn says, do you want to build a snowman because of the kids? And again, holiday season coming around, there's going to be a lot of Christmas songs that will be in everybody's mind. Go ahead and scroll down.
Vanessa, hip-hop, R&B, rap, old school music from 80s, 90s, and maybe a few music. You might want to check out some of my gigs. No, I'm just kidding. We do that.
But this one was great. 80s, 90s, and early, middle
2000s.
Yeah, and again, we love that you guys are part of our Living 808 TV Facebook account, Hawaiian Telecom Tech Check. Every day, people start to answer everybody's questions. And remember, if you want to see Kanoa, check out her gig and her Facebook page as well.